Please listen carefully. Gracie. Hi, honey.
Grace, I know I promised you I was coming home.
I don't understand.
Looks like I'm gonna have to break that promise.
I lied to you too. When I told you that I didn't want to be like you. Because I am like you. And everything good that I have inside of me, I have from you. I love you so much, Debbie. And I'm so proud of you. I'm so scared. So proud of you. I'm so scared. I'm so scared.